Greetings from Dentists of STM College of Dental Sciences and Hospital, a constituent unit of Sri Dharmasthala Manjunatheshwar University, Dharwad. We would like to spread awareness about relation between pregnancy and gum disease. This is a picture showing healthy gums which give support and strength to the teeth. Periodontal disease or gum infection result in loss of supporting tissue of the teeth, which eventually leads to loss of tooth. Generally, the disease progresses in this manner, from healthy pink gingiva to gingivitis, commonly known as gum infection. The changes in your body will last for 9 months, but the beauty of motherhood will embrace for the rest of your life. Here, let me explain you about effects on dental health during pregnancy. These are the various signs and symptoms involving gums and teeth during pregnancy. Firstly, gingivitis or gum infection, which appears as red, swollen, bleeding gums. Periodontitis or infection of the supporting structure leading to loosening or loss of tooth. Pericoronitis, which is swollen, painful gums causing difficulty in eating or opening mouth. Bad breath, cavity, dry mouth, enamel loss causing sensitivity, pyogenic granuloma or tumor-like growth of the gums. The frequency of these gum changes among pregnant women is also high, ranging from 10 to 74%. These changes are seen because of increased response of gums to hard and soft deposits due to variation in female sex hormones, which increases by multiple folds during pregnancy. Here, we can see the appearance of gum disease is different in pregnant than non-pregnant individual. The first two pictures are of non-pregnant individual, wherein gum bleeding and redness are less severe than in a pregnant individual. These changes eventually lead to deepening of gums and increased length of teeth. One of the most commonly seen condition is pyogenic granuloma or localized tumor-like growth. It's a temporary condition which is not to be scared of and can be managed successfully. Negligence of oral health care during pregnancy may lead to preterm labor, which is delivery before normal duration of pregnancy, low birth weight, wherein the weight of newborn will be less than 2.5 kg, preeclampsia, that is increased blood pressure, gestational diabetes, diabetes seen during pregnancy.
So, what are the measures that can be taken to avoid these conditions? Brushing 2 times daily for 2 minutes, and it should be continued even if you notice bleeding from gums. Rinsing mouth after every meal. Flossing. Regular dental checkup. Is it safe to get dental treatment done during pregnancy? So there are various myths related to pregnancy, like dental treatment is not safe during pregnancy. But the fact is, dental treatments are safe during pregnancy. They can be done during second trimester. Emergency treatments can be done even during first and third trimester after consultation with a gynecologist. Many women think my oral health won't affect me and my baby, whereas women with gum disease are at higher risk for early delivery, gestational diabetes, preeclampsia, low birth weight baby. As I say, poor oral health can result in poor overall health. So visit your nearby dentist and get your dental checkup done. Thank you.